Today we are doing a dry ice experiment. We're gonna be pouring dry ice into hot water. Let's do it and see what happens.
The dry ice is so cold that when you put it in the hot water, it makes it bubble and boil, and then all the smoke comes out. What do you guys think?
It's cold!
Any of y'all know what dry ice is?
Really, really, really cold ice that burns.
It's so cold that it can burn you.
It is so cold that it can burn you. But what is it? It's not water. What is it?
It's like carbon dioxide or something.
There you go. It's exactly carbon dioxide.
Science lesson, guys.